All right, we are back. And I had to wait all the way till, well, I had to wait for a crap load of time. So we're just waiting for it to get to 10 o'clock, where it's nearly time for Frank to get off this mall. So within a few seconds, we will finish this at last. Wow, finally. They're killing all those psychopaths and all those weirdos and all those zombies. We have finally come to the end. So here it is, the end. Well, here we are. Okay, so we have, oh, frick. We don't have that much time left, so, yeah. Sorry about that. If you guys are thinking about just going out there and just quickly going to the helipad, don't do that. If you want to get a good ending and, you know, get, like, you know, the whole scooping on stuff, you have to talk to Isabella first, you know, to, like, ask her if she wants to come along too and all, even though, yeah. So yeah, you have to talk with her. We'll see what she says. It's almost time. Don't worry about me. Save yourself. Okay. Well, that's what you wanted. I mean, what the hell would you want to do in the mall anyways? Are you sure you don't want to come, Isabella? It's almost time. Don't worry about me. Save yourself. Ah. Trying to be the hero, huh? Well, yeah. I'm just talking and I'm just only 2 hours left. I better get the hell to the helipad. Well, so long, Isabella. It's been really nice, you know, fighting each other and then becoming friends. What a weird friendship. Okay, the knee drop. I don't use that much. Well, there's a good thing about, you know, this, well, everything. There's nothing at all. No zombies. As you can see, the special forces that just wiped them all out.
Anyone there? Hello?
I could even hear my echo. Wow. Okay, I'm not gonna go to the North Plaza. I might as well go to the Wonderland Plaza. Because if I go through the whole park, I guess it's gonna take too short, and I know that once I get there, I'm not going to have anything to do. So yeah, let's just kill some more time, reach the suspense, and get there really, really, really late. But just taking the long way. Okay. Well, I really wouldn't call it the long way, but oh shit. I'm just saying, we really have to get there. Okay, food. We don't need to worry about food, I have to say. So let's get the hell out of here. Try not to crash anything. Because if that did, I would be so embarrassed. Okay, Wonderland Plaza, here we come. And then we're going to the Paradise Plaza, the warehouse. And then the helipad. And then the security room, yeah, that too. So many memories, you know. Flipping zombies and all, not saving the survivors. Well, most of them do, saving the survivors. 1 hour and 30 minutes, wow. Not a lot of time. Not gonna take a shortcut. I'm just gonna go all the way to the food court. Oh, so sorry about running you over. Somersault kick, which I... Wait, what? Oh, it's that one kick I rarely use, or I found out, like, just at the end of the game. Seriously, I had this ability, and I didn't know what to do with it until at the end, where you just had to stay still and just jump and kick. Really fast. Whoa. Wait a minute. If I go to the Alfresco Plaza, I'll just see that one dude. Oh, yeah, I don't want to go through there. Or do I? No, I don't. I don't want to meet that guy. Oh, crap. Okay. Don't waste time, Frank. Let's get the hell out of here. Otherwise, we'll be ditched. Oh, boy, the suspense is killing me. I really, really need to get there. For once, this is like the ultimate scoop. Just get to the helipad. Okay.
Hello?
Alright. No fooling around. Hey, flowers. Hey, no fooling around. Wow. All the zombies are dead. Just how I want it to be. Just the last man standing. Well, Isabella's over there. I don't know why she's over there. Shit. Oh, crap. It's just like an hour and 20 minutes left, so I better get the hell out of there. I believe there's fish. Want to kill the fish? Okay, apparently I can't kill the fish. Okay, if you change clothes right there, then you're just gonna... Hey, King Salmon. I'm gonna take that to the helipad, dude, and give him as a gift. Like, here you go, it's a fish. Oh, thanks, yeah. You spent 3 days there in the mall, and all you could give me was a fish. Thanks, Frank. You know, you're really helpful. News. I found out that Assassin's Creed's coming out in November. Wow. I thought it was going to come in the winter and Christmas, but it said that it would come in November. Or that's probably a lie. And if it was a lie, then I'm probably going to get mad. And I'm going to have to, you know, pop someone with my fist. Yeah, I really don't like living under a lie. This is so creepy if you think about it. I'm the only one. All the zombies are dead. It's like, usually there's these zombies everywhere, but now there's not. Okay, let's just... Do I have enough film? Yeah, I do. Okay, it's 11. Better get the hell there. Let me just get some more film. Battery's changed. Our old friend plant. And yet there's nothing to throw it. Well... Hopefully that one little space of air enjoys the plant. Because no zombie will, because they're all dead. 1 hour and 5 minutes. Holy crap. Wow. Wow. A lot of memories coming through here. You know, just aiding the survivors and just, you know. And my artwork right here. You know, since we're almost gonna leave, might as well make some art. Oh, that sucks. Okay, art show is over. Time to get there. It's 11 o'clock right now. We gotta get the hell out of the zombie. And surprisingly, no zombies in the elevator. Wow. The happiest day of my life. I get the elevator all to myself. Wow. And here we are. Wait a minute, there's zombies out there? Oh, wait, they're all dead. Never mind. Okay, whoa. Light's shining against it, so... Yeah. The lift up. I used to do that for survivors when I was really low level because they wouldn't move fast enough. But now I don't, because, you know... I think this door's open. Yeah, it is. Wow. Yeah, I might want to close it. I've been used to it having been closed. Let's see if the note's still there. There's a note on the table. Frank, while you were out, some crazy people snuck in the rooftop and started snatching people. Hell of a racket. Yeah, I know this whole note thing. I just want to see if it changes for some reason. Oh, memory's here too. Oh well. I haven't seen Jessie. There's no time to look for her now. Oh yeah, thanks for being selfish, Brad. Man, I definitely owe you a drink. Otis Washington. Hey, you can actually punch in this thing. Well, because there's no one here, so... Nope, I want this.